He worked hard all year, just wanted a few weeks alone. But his old lady's into modeling, she can't get away from her phone. Besides, she bitches about the mosquitoes. She sits down there, there is nothing to do. Her goddamn phone never stops her ringing. He'll try the service in a day, maybe two. Well, he's on his third drink before the wheels of the plane leave the ground. Making points with the stewardess high over Long Island Sound. She's also spending some time on the island. Too much city madness gives her the blues. They make her date to go dancing and dining. It seems neither has that much to lose. The weather is here. I wish you were beautiful. My thoughts aren't too clear. But don't run away. My girlfriend's a bore. My job is too dutiful. Hell, nobody's perfect. Would you like to play? I feel together today. Well, now that's just the start of a well-deserved overdue binge. Meanwhile, back in the city, certain people are starting to cringe. His lawyers are calling his parents. His girlfriend doesn't know what to think. His partners are studying their options. He's just singing and ordering drinks. The weather is here. I wish you were beautiful. The skies are too clear. Life's so easy today. The beer is too cold. The daiquiri's too fruitful. No place like home when you're this far away. Something that he should have done such a long time ago. Still time to start a new life in the palm trees. Ah, Billy Clyde wasn't insane. And if it doesn't work out, there'll never be any doubt that the pleasure was worth all the pain. The weather is here. I wish you were beautiful. The skies are too clear. Life's so easy today. The beer is too cold. The daiquiri's too fruitful. No place like home when you're this far away.